Hello dears, today I want to show you how we can find the derivative of tan x. We can write this equation as derivative with respect to x and tan x equal to sine x over cosine x. Now we have a quotient. So to derivative a quotient equation, it becomes the derivative of numerator times the denominator, which is g, minus the derivative of denominator times the numerator f over denominator square, as you see here. Okay, it equal derivative of numerator, it will be cosine x, and right denominator, it become the same cosine x this time, minus derivative of denominator, which is minus sine x times sine x f over denominator square, which is cosine square of x. We can write this cosine times cosine, it become cosine square of x, minus times minus, it will be positive, so it become sine square of x over cosine square of x. We know cosine square plus sine square equal to 1, so you can write this 1 over cosine square of x, and this equal to secant square of x. So you can write d over dx of tan x equal to secant square. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.